Androids, and we actually have three androids that are tied for the oldest as far as how far back was our latest PB in Campaign Plus. So let's go with Lemon tonight.
Yes.
Let's go with Lemon. Which actually doesn't make a lot of sense, because I feel like we did Lemon pretty recently, but I don't know. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe it doesn't matter. But anyways, let's try Lemon. A flat hour 43, huh? Ooh, boy. That's gonna be a toughie. Maybe we can crack the hour with Lemon tonight. That would be super good and cool and awesome. But the only way to figure that out is to actually do the damn thing. So let's get it going. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. All right, let's go. Let's go, let's do the... Ooh, nice shot. All right. Good opening there, Lemon. Good opening. Whew. Flippy dippy there. Taking a spill, but no go, no go. Battery up.
Battery here. Shut down. Firepower. Lemon maximum.
Felt pretty quick, and looks like the timings will bear it out.
Who's next?
A couple seconds ahead. Why the color of my splits is kind of off and stupid right now, but we'll have to fix that later.
Good
again.
All right.
Nice 15 second pullback there. Good. Good, good.
Alright, who's next?
Okay, still a couple seconds ahead there. Be another easy game.
Right, who's next?
Excellent. Okay. Ooh, nothing but gold so far. I like that. I like that. I like that a lot. Keep that going throughout. We'll have an easy sub hour. The likelihood of that continuing past zone one is pretty slim, though. Firepower. Oh, that's a long distance shot there. Kind of silly. Kind of silly to be doing that, but I kind of had to avoid taking a exceedingly dumb down. Oh boy. A little tight up in there. This is a very awkward angle to try to gauge how to not get hit. But very good, another 6 second gain. Good. Keep this goal to going here. Alright, another 16 second game. Jeez. Expected to take it down from that shenanigans. Thank you. double rocket there to clean off those cans. Really effective. Very effective. Ah, oh, we lost 0.32, so there goes our gold streak. Kind of silly. Back on track. +54 save there. Come on. I mean, I would have had enough to juice my way through there. Swap before that. Womp. Hey, hold on, how you doing? Good to see ya. That's gonna be a little bit of a loss there, because we took, what, two downs? Three downs? Two downs, yuck. That's okay. Only 6 second loss, and now we're up to Vespi. Which we might be able to cover it from. Whew! Oof. Oh wait, what am I doing? Ball strats.
Oh no, you're not getting away from me.
Easy ball strats with Lemon. Not quite. Womp. Fuck it. I ain't dealing with you, Vespi. Ooh. A little spicy there.
Battery over here. Okay.
Bolt spam on this? Oh wow. And we got the firepower out of there too. Cool. Whoop. Okay. Good. Oh, that's so dangerous. Okay. Not a terrible Vespi. We might still claw back a few. Just had that dumbed down on the first ball strat there. Ooh! Nice 15 gains. Alright. Good checkpoint.
Right.
Taking any back there. Another 8 seconds there. Jesus. Alright. Just waiting for the other shoe to drop here. Like, what's gonna happen to lose my entire buck 16 lead? Something's gonna happen. Like, we're only halfway through, so there's plenty of time for something to happen. I mean, I'll let the gold splits happen, absolutely. Like, I ain't gonna complain about them. Just makes me very suspicious how well this is going.
Shut down.
Lemon's not terrible by any stretch, but especially on Campaign Plus, Defense can be a bit of a rough go of things. Hey, come on now. Co-op's fun. Co-op's fun. This is actually one of the better games for co-op because of how much carrying one person can do. Oop, it's in there. If memory serves, this works pretty well over Steam Remote Play, so even doing like a co-op run of this wouldn't be too terrible from different locales.
Alright, who's next?
Oh, 0.05 loss. Boo! Oh, so much for that. Spicy. Pretty good heat. Bonk. Alright, another 16 second game. Holy shit, what the hell? What is happening? What is happening with this fucking run? Accelerate. momentum a little bit. Really poor down, we still gain 6. Oh boy, okay.
Initiating containment protocols. Establishing defense perimeter. Attempting capture.
Accelerate. Ooh, easy. It's one of those fuckers out of there. Oh, nah, I get blasted by the fucking quick target thing there. Yeah, it's a perfect thing to have right there. I think I may have gotten the surge there. Maybe not. I think I may have gotten justice before his head there. And only 0.15 loss there. Hey, Omega, how you doing? Oh, that's dangerous. Oh, jeez. Oh, what a dicey fucking play. Gets through. Alright, so Lemon lands and starts, he lands kind of like a gymnast. Yeah, every android has a unique entry animation there. For example, starch face plants. Because that's starch. I don't know if I'd call her pure necessarily. That's a stretch of the word pure if ever I've heard it. Turrets in the middle of that. Pure Sandra has to be high. At least pure shiitake? Oh boy. Oh man, now you're talking about... You're probably talking about android morality, aren't you? Oh boy. That's a difficult discussion to have. Lost 4 seconds there. That's not terrible. We can deal with that. I don't know. I'll have to look back at the Android alignment chart that's been floating around for years. The whole lawful, neutral, chaotic, and lawful good, and lawful evil, and all that shit. Hilarious. It matches up pretty well, too. Kinda silly. Back our loss from before.
Alright, who's next?
Oh, and then some. Jesus. Oh boy. Okay. Just kidding. Oh, come on, really? At least didn't dunk me as soon as I got the firepower. So lemon splits are overall PB, just my lemon ones. The time shifts enough between androids that it only really makes sense to use starch as like a true overall PB. Although that's not true right now for me, come to think of it. I think my best on Campaign Plus is with Cactus, maybe. I don't know. Don't remember. Pretty sure that's right, though. This is a very awkward place to be with all this stuff going on.
Firepower extended.
very awkward end to focus. And a nice, comfortable loss of 16 and change. Hooray. Oi. One mine left rolls right into me. Lame. My brain's cut out right at the wrong time. That was a real bad finish to repeater. Another 7 change loss. Okay, as long as we can get through zone 4 with a healthy amount intact here. It's always a question with Venom. Ugh. Sooner than I would have expected. No, it's gonna turn firepower. Good timing. Except I probably do want that battery. Ah, fuck it. It'll be alright. It'll be alright. Woo! Okay. It's like, please help. Uh-oh. Okay. Kinda did a dumb there. Alright. Very scary. Alright, nice sub 2 Venom. Walk back another 13. Okay. Okay then. Firepower extended. Battery up. Hey, straight up the ladder. How you doing? Good to see ya. Nice clean centrifuge.
Alright, who's next?
A 2 minute flat centrifuge, holy shit. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay. Like, I ain't gonna ever sneeze at that. Jeez. It's like, oh, nowhere to go. Oh, crap. It's sort of near the end where it didn't matter as much. Still gonna lose a bunch, though, because of it. Womp. Oh, well. Still a buck 34 to play with. Starts up.
Firepower.
Oh, come on. Last one. Oof, this is not a great convection. Three downs, so we're only about halfway through it. Jeez, it doesn't help with those dudes spreading mines all the way around. Jesus, come on, man. Things. Oh, come on! Fucking insult right at the end. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. That's not good. Oof. Ugh. Ooh. Okay. Still a buck 09 ahead, so that's good, but... preferred to have had that and... 30 seconds I just lost there. 5 seconds, whatever. So I can get that now. Fucking jackass mines. Oh, excuse me? Okay, I've got some big concerns about what happened there. It was right at the beginning, so she didn't gain much out of that. But holy heck, that was stupid. Yeah, just waiting for your iframes to expire there. Oh, come on! Lame as bullshit. Don't even, come on! Yeah, I'm glad they always pop in her fucking favor. That's really fucking fair. Asshole. Ugh. Well, we're gonna lose, like, probably a good 30, 40 seconds here, too. God damn it! Come on! Eat shit. A-hole. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah. Bye-bye 40 seconds. Because you got, what, 3-4 batteries out of that? It's so lame.
All right, who's next?
Ugh. A disaster. Yeah, we're probably not going to hit the sub... Well, we might still hit sub-hour on this, but it's going to have to be, like, a really good Medulla to pull this back. But I wouldn't be surprised if we didn't manage it. No, goddammit. Between Convection and Licorice, just fucking murdered my entire lead. Pretty much. Oh my god. Alright. Yikes. Got a little too close there. A whole bunch there because of that very dumb down. Well, we'll almost certainly still have a PB, it just won't be nearly as good as it should have been. Oh, from downtown. Nice shot on that last one. Damn! 2 for 2. Alright, very strong Aether Sphere. Very strong Aether Sphere. I get a couple back there, in fact.
Alright, who's next?
Yep. Dang! Oh man, we were on good track to get a very comfortable sub-hour. But oof. But oof, but oof, but oof. Just could not do it. Convection. Well, actually, control kind of signaled the downfall there. This is 9 second loss there, and then a strong 25 loss on convection, and then 40 some on licorice. Then a few on medulla. So zone 5 really fucking killed it. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. Well, that's behind us though, so new PB. Very good.